talk about, and they're locking out their windows. And even when the night hits, all of the lights have got us running. We ain't got to be reckless, but you'll never stop it coming. All our friends are watching us. How did it become so serious? Something in the air is dangerous. Everybody here is watching us. We're just bodies. We're just bodies in the night. Move your bodies. Move your bodies in the light. Trust nobody. Trust nobody in the fight. We're just bodies. We are bodies in the night. Bodies in the night. We are bodies in the night. Telling us to let go. Sing the uprising day right. But this is for us, what do they know? And we could do it all night. All our friends are watching us. How did it become so serious? Something in the air is dangerous. Everybody here is watching us. We're just bodies. We're just bodies in the night. Move your bodies. Move your bodies in the light. Everybody here is watching us. All our friends are watching us. How did it become so serious? Something in the air is dangerous. Everybody here is watching us. We're just bodies. We're just bodies in the night. Move your bodies. Move your bodies in the light. Trust nobody. Trust nobody in the fight. We're just bodies.
I just wanna know ya. Loves.
Oh my god, why?
Oh my god, why?
Why do you do this?
Why do you do this?
Stop.
Stop.
I just need time to clear my head. Fires up, embers burn, can't pretend, yeah. And I've been thinking about things that we said, yeah. And I've been up all night lately, thinking about you, about you, yeah. I'm just holding.
Can you hear me? I hope so. I'm so confused why it's doing this. Oh, my camera's just gone. There we go. Hi! Technical difficulties, and I don't even know why my computer's just decided to say get that far out the door, I'm off. I'm glad you can hear me though. How is everybody doing today? Is the quality okay? Because, you know, I do worry about that shit. I need to upgrade my microphone at some point because it's not the best. Anyways, how are we going? You sound good. Fabulous. Fabulous. I just had a deja vu moment. I don't know why. I'm off me rocker today, loves. Just ignore me. Anyhow, how's everybody doing today? I've literally just got through the door. I was out with me friends and, you know, yeah, we're just a bit all over the place. And then I was like, I want to play Stardew and I want to stream. So we're streaming and we're playing Stardew. It's fine. Same though. Also, peeps, thank you so much again yesterday for 500 followers. We are halfway to 1,000, which means we're halfway to the fucking hot tub stream. crazy. 500 people decided to follow me. Why? Unfollow, please. In fact, no, don't do that. Because then we won't be at 500. Anyhow.
How's everybody's day?
Yeah, Molly, we hit 500 yesterday. We hit 500. Also, that's flashing. Hang fire. My lighting. I need new lighting. I really want to get like a pink strip light for like back there and like a neon sign for that wall. Also, my bed's an absolute mess. Just ignore it. Hi, Louise. I'm doing good. Thank you. How are you doing? Congrats, my love. Yes. How are you? Oh my gosh, no. Thank you, Molly. I appreciate it. Didn't mean to say that. How are you? I love that. Also, can we appreciate that my top has an eggplant on it? I'm going to wear this to Pride and, you know, send out signals because why not? You know, when you can, you can. I'm glad you're doing good, my love. Let me just quickly go on to my Twitch page and see what I sound like, because I actually have no idea. Give me a second, because I need to, you know, check that the microphone doesn't sound shit. Why does it sound like I'm in a tin tunnel? I'm really confused. It sounds like I'm in a tin tunnel. Does it always sound like that? This is just rude. Do you know what? I'm sick. I've not had any issues with this microphone up until recently. We're just going to ignore it. I sound like I'm in a tin can. I don't know why. It's probably because my room is kind of echoey, so it sounds like really bad on the microphone, but there we go. Sounds fine to me. I I don't know why it's meant to sound as clear could be. It sounds like a tin can for some reason today. Anyhow, yeah, fun times. We're going to play some Stardew because I don't know. It's a very chill game and I've had a very, very, very tiring day. So we're going to be doing that today. We're going to play some chill Stardew. Is my music on? Yeah, I did turn it back on. Can you hear the music? Hopefully you can. Better than my mic. No, your mic sounds good. But I want to upgrade because even this one isn't sounding too good. I really want that really expensive one that everybody has. It sounds so good. It's on my Amazon wishlist. I've actually forgotten what it's called. Let me go on my Amazon wishlist a minute. It is called Shure. What is she called? Shure. I would show you it, but Amazon shows my address in like many different areas. And I'm not about to dox myself. It's like a proper podcasting microphone, so like it's really good. And like a lot of people have it. And I think I could benefit. But also I would benefit a lot from putting some sound pads on my walls because I'm like facing a wall, so it's like super echoey because my voice is like bouncing in front of me, so it's, you know, it makes an echo. So what I need to do, I've actually got some sound pads. I don't actually think they're that much. Let me just quickly go on Amazon. I've got some on my wish list. I've had them on there for a while. Also, if you want to see my wish list and what other fucking shite I've got on there, exclamation point Amazon, and you can have a look at my Amazon wish list. You can also buy me shit if you want, but please don't, because you don't have to. I mean, you can, but like, okay. Oh wait, no, they're 20 quid. Oh, I thought they were less than that. Oh well. But they're like these foam pad things that you can like put on the walls to stop like the echo. And I feel like I could benefit quite a lot from them. Just because my microphone, like, it definitely sounds kind of tinny sometimes, and I'm going to blame it on the echo. So I'm planning on getting some foam panels whenever I've got like, you know, the more money's flying around, when Spotify actually decides to pay me. I was actually having a conversation with the chat. Was it yesterday's stream? Did I stream yesterday? I think I streamed yesterday. It might have been yesterday then. Yeah, it was, because we were playing Animal Crossing. I was saying Twitch streamers, especially small Twitch streamers, we suffer so much with the whole payout system that Twitch has, because ideally the Twitch payout system is good if you're a big streamer, like it works absolutely fine. So if you don't know, for you to get a payout on Twitch, you have to make $100, and to make $100 for a small streamer like me, it's pretty hard. That's why I have the monthly goals. So my monthly goals, I've kind of calculated, if we hit the monthly goals like within like 3 months, I could get paid every 3 months if we hit this. But Twitch takes, I'm pretty sure it's 65% of subs, which is ridiculous. It's not even 50-50. They take so much from subs. You don't get half of what you pay for a sub. It's really shit. Say if someone like tier one subbed now, I'd only get like $2, which is the equivalent to like £1.50, when some people spend like $4.99 on a sub. It's ridiculous. And I feel really bad because obviously people pay like quite a lot of money for subs and stuff, which I appreciate, which is why I like Prime subs, because I feel bad taking people's actual money instead of Amazon Prime. Oh, excuse me. So, you know, it's really difficult. For fuck's sake, I've taken me a fever tablet and I'm still fucking sneezing. But yeah, Twitch takes quite a lot of your cut from your payout. So for small streamers like me, it is really hard to, you know, get paid. I feel like Twitch should change it so you just get paid every month regardless of how much you've made, because for small streamers it would be really, really difficult to make the $100. Like, I think I got my first paycheck 6 months after becoming an affiliate, and I've had three now, I think. So I've had three paychecks within 6 months. But like, Twitch is very up and down. Like some months, like, you have an amazing month where you get loads of subs, loads of bits and stuff, and then other months, like, you'll barely get any. And that's just how it goes. That's Twitch. So I feel like if they paid you monthly, Twitch streamers would benefit. Even if you only got like $2 a month, you know, at least it just wouldn't be sat there in your account. It's really difficult. I really hope that Twitch does that eventually, because I feel like it's kind of inconsiderate to small streamers, because to make $100 a month, it's really difficult. Especially, they should know this, because to get affiliate, you have to have 3 average viewers, like an average viewers of 3. That's not a lot, so they must expect affiliates to be small. Like, most affiliates are still kind of small, like I am, and a lot of my friends are as well. So it's really difficult when they, you know, like, put this massive expectation on us to make $100 so frequently. To make $100, it takes me months, and I don't do it for money, but if I could get paid monthly, it would help the stream so much more, because I could save and get better things for the stream. But it's just difficult. It really fucks me off. How's your day been? Mine's been good, thank you, Louise. How's yours been? Same though, I've only had 2 in the past year. Yeah, it's really difficult. It's very difficult. Hi, Bubble Tea. Welcome in, my love. Twitch needs to sort it out with the payouts for smaller streamers. And I also think it's disheartening as well, because it's so easy to get caught up in numbers as well. Yeah, 100%. Definitely, if you see, like, one month, like, your numbers slip, it is really, really disheartening. But I feel like if Twitch maybe paid you monthly, like, people would benefit so much more from that. Also, I think it's good for the people who support streamers. So say if I went into someone's stream and paid $4.99 for a sub, at least I'd know that they wouldn't have to wait to get that. If I knew that they would get that at the end of the month, I'd be more happier instead of them having to wait for my money to get to them. I think it would just be so much more beneficial. So I need it. And for someone like me, living paycheck to paycheck, just having an extra $50 a month would help a lot. Exactly. So would it with me. Because obviously I get paid monthly for my song being on Spotify, but that's not a lot. If I had my Spotify money and my Twitch payout, I'd be a lot more better off. I wouldn't be broke and I wouldn't be wearing the same fucking outfits, which I know is kind of stupid, but like, oh, it's nice. Especially with people like me, I don't have any qualifications, so it's really hard for me to get a job. And a lot of people, like, do rely on Twitch for their income, which is valid. A lot of streamers do that, and, like, people go full-time on here as a job. And that's fine. If they make money from playing video games, that's fucking great. Like, that's my dream. But, you know, it is kind of annoying that Twitch puts this massive expectation on small streamers to make this massive amount. It really gets on my tits. Like, Amazon need more money, surely it's the bigger cuts should go to the streamers. Exactly. Although I do prefer when people sub with Prime, because at least they're not wasting their own money from their bank. It comes out of the, you know, the Amazon Prime money. So, you know, I don't know why some Twitch streamers don't get excited as much about Prime subs as they do with normal subs, because in reality, they're getting around the same amount, because by the time you've calculated how much Twitch takes from the sub, it's pretty much the same. Like, a tier 1 sub and a Prime sub is pretty much equivalent. Although I think Prime sub should be like tier 2, because if you pay like $9.99 a month for Amazon Prime, maybe the Twitch sub should be that equivalent. So I think Prime sub should be a tier 2 sub, because, you know, it's not like Amazon needs the fucking money. You know, even if it took the smaller cut, they'd still be making about it. Exactly. It's shit. Mine's been good. I'm glad to hear it, Louise. Yes, we love to see it. We love to see it. But yeah, it really does get me fucked off. Because obviously there are some people who easily, like, you could easily make $100 a month if you're a big streamer. But for small streamers like me and some of my streamer friends, it's very difficult. And it's not like I'm desperate for it, it's just, it's annoying. Anyway, right, let me load up Stardew and we can start playing. But yeah, it really gets me fucked off. I've talked about this so much on stream, because I feel like it's really important for people to know. The best way to support a streamer is through direct donations through a donation page and bits, because you will get the full amount from that. So if you really do want to support a streamer, it's probably best to do that. But at the same time, I love it when people sub because you get something back from subbing. So I think the perks of subbing, if you only sub to support the streamer and you don't really care about emotes, cheer bits and donate instead. But if you want the emotes, then that's a good way to support me while getting something back. So the reason I really like subs is because obviously the viewer gets something back from it. But if that person, if anybody is here who is subscribed to channels but you don't really care about the emotes and you're just subbing to support the streamer, cheer bits instead. If you want to spend $5 or £5 on a sub but you don't care about the emotes, cheer the equivalent in bits because it would benefit the streamer a lot more. But I don't know, I try and do a mixture. I try and cheer, oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. I try and cheer bits in people's streams more than I sub, mainly because I know that the money is gonna go, like the streamer I'm giving the bits to is gonna earn more money from it. Also, if they're like a smaller streamer who haven't got any emotes, I will probably not subscribe, because, you know, I won't want the emotes. Why is it not screen capturing my Stardew? I don't know why it's not working. Honestly, I'm having so many technical difficulties. Game capture. Why is it not working? Fast. Wait, no. Allow transparency. What? Bitch. Stardew. Oh, there we go. It worked. I don't know why it wasn't working before. Anyhow, it's because I've modded my game and recently it's kind of fucked it. Anyhow, let's stop talking about me getting pissed off at Twitch. Let's play some Stardew Valley. We're going to be playing Modded Farm because I love Modded Farm at the moment. It's my biggest obsession. I'm also going to put my headset on, so give me a second while I do that. In fact, no, I just realized if I have my headset on, it will crash my game. Oh well, right, we're not having the headset on. I just can't hear the game. That's fine. I love that for me. I love not having sound. Okay, the music's off. I'm gonna turn the sound down a little bit like that. There we go. Anyhow, this is the farm I've been working on off camera. I've got my little fruit orchard. I still need to plant loads of seeds and stuff. It is modded, so I have cheated quite a little bit. I'm literally just doing the farm for the aesthetics. I've actually got an axe that's ready. I need to go collect that. But this is how it's looking. I also got my first, like, animals in the game. I never really adopt animals because I never have time for it. Also, have I got any mushrooms? Exciting. Very exciting. We want the mushrooms. Mushrooms are very good. Very good indeed. I need to stop speaking in that accent. Let's go and have a look at me chickens. I've got 3 chickens. Oh, they've laid eggs. Very good. I don't know why I put 2 heaters in there, but there we go. Oh, yay, they're eating from my little thing. Oh, cute. I need to get more animals. I really want to get cows and stuff. I'm pretty sure they make milk in this game. I don't know, though. Also, I don't know why this auto-collector thing isn't working, but there we go. Okay, let me put my eggs in the chest because, you know, we want the eggs. We want some eggs. I still need to make some mayonnaise machines. I actually haven't made mayonnaise machines yet. Did I put my eggs in here last time? Or are they in there? Bitch, where are my eggs? I know I've got them before. I'm so confused. Also, I don't know what I need to make mayonnaise machines. Okay, right, let's just put them in here then. Okay, there we go. Right, what do I need to get to make a mayonnaise machine, because I can probably just buy the materials because I'm lazy at the moment. I'm pressing all the wrong buttons. Cheese press turns milk into cheese. Ah, so you can get milk in this game. I'm assuming you get that from cows, obviously. You have to upgrade the barn to get the auto collector to work. Oh, okay. Mayonnaise machine. I think I've got all of those materials. I'm gonna get some and then I can turn my eggs into mayonnaise. Okay. Stone, wood, copper bar. Oh, I've only got 1 earth crystal, so can I only make 1? That's kind of shite. Oh well, it'll be alright. Be alright. Okay, I don't know where I'm gonna put this because I'm trying to make this farm look as cute as possible, but I kind of want to keep the mayonnaise machine, like, by the barn. Oh shit. I don't know where to put it. Like, maybe here? I guess that kind of works. Okay, I'm gonna put some eggs in. I'm pretty sure I've got a gold star egg. Let's put that in and make some nice mayonnaise. A regular brown chicken egg, a regular white chicken egg. Oh, I've got two gold star ones. Okay, well, I only need one. That's fine. Okay, let's put them in here. Excuse me, Focanal. Okay, there we go. I'm making mayonnaise. I've never made mayonnaise in this game before, mainly because I never really progressed that much, but because obviously I'm kind of cheating on this save, like, I can progress a lot more. I'm gonna try and play it like as realistically as possible, like a normal like player would, without mods, but sometimes, you know, cheating is very pog. I like to cheat. Okay, let me go to the blacksmith and collect my axe. It should open. There we go. Let me have my axe, please. There we go. I got my axe. Okay, what can I break with that axe then? Can I like get through those massive wood things? Okay, let's go back to my farm. So can I break through those annoying wood things now? Oh, I can! Yes! Yes! I've been waiting for that. I need to upgrade my pickaxe again, I think. Ooh. Also, I've got the thing that shows me where all the forageables and stuff are. Ooh, we got a wiggly thing. Ooh. Let me have it. Ooh, clay. Clay, honestly, I thought clay is one of the hardest things to come by in this game for some reason. I don't know why. I have an absolute struggle of a time trying to find clay. It's, I don't know. It's just the way it goes. Can I not break this? No, I need to upgrade my pickaxe, but I don't really want to go a couple days without my pickaxe. Unfortunately, I haven't got a cheat where you can like auto upgrade your tools, so I do have to go to the blacksmith to get it done and pay and stuff like that. So it's kind of annoying. Also, the blacksmith takes absolutely ages to upgrade the tools. Like, it takes like 3 in-game days, and I'm very impatient. Okay, let's tidy up this area because this is going to be my like animal area, so I'm going to have like all my animals over here. But I really want to upgrade my barn, but I'm not sure how to do that. I'm guessing I, you know, talk to Robin for that. So we'll have to pay her a visit in a minute and try and upgrade the barn, because that would be very good if I could do that. Yeah, I've been out with my friends today. I've had a very fun day. We had a picnic in the park and it was fun. We love that. Hi, Raven in the Galaxy. I'm gonna lurk, but I just wanted to say hi. Also, I love your hat. Oh, thank you so much. Welcome in. I hope you're doing good as well. Yes. Okay, right. Let's see if I can upgrade my barn. Upgrade house. Construct farm buildings. Coop. Barn. How do I get an upgraded coop then? Fable. Oh, wait, no, that's a horse. Fish pond. Big coop. Unlocks ducks. Is that the coop upgrade thingy? I could do that. I could so do that. I'm very tempted to do that. Kind of also want to get the barn though, so I can get like the... I'm pretty sure you could put cows in the barn? Or sheep? Can you get sheep in this game? I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna go back and get some wood and stone and I'm gonna construct that because I wanna like really fully work on my animal area, and then I'm gonna start working on like crops in the next season, because by the time I've planted all my crops, they'll probably die. I wish like you could keep the same crops for like every season, because then I could keep the farm really aesthetic, but no. You can't do that, which is very sad. It's very sad indeed. Right, okay, let's make a big barn. Let's make a barn. Where is it? Build. Okay, let's put it... Did I clear the area? I'm pretty sure I did. I want it over here. Uh-oh, the torch is in the way. That's fine. Should I put it there or should I move the torch? No, that's really going to annoy me if it's not completely together. So let me quickly... Oh, shit. Let me quickly... go back and remove that torch and then we can put it where we want it. Having the teleporting thing helps me so, so, so much. You can get so much more done in the day because you don't have to faff about with traveling. It helps. Honestly, modding my game has honestly been the best thing. I have the worst attention span, so having everything like really sped up for me and like getting from place to place quicker, it really does help, honestly. And if you have like a very short attention span like me, and Stardew seems like a very kind of slow paced game for you, modding it and like using the cheats, oh my gosh, it helps so much. It helps me so, so much with my attention span. So would recommend 100%. There we go, we can put it there now. Oh my gosh, my mayonnaise is already finished. Jesus, can I upgrade my house? Yes. Oh, I don't have the hardwood. Okay, do I have that amount of hardwood? Probably not. You get hardwood from breaking the big stumps, I'm pretty sure. I might have that much. I don't know, though. If not, we can just break some stumps. You'll be all right. Be all right. Okay, I've got 10 pieces on me. She wanted 150. Are you taking the piss? Have I got any more? Ooh, I do have quite a bit. Ooh, that's exciting. Any more in these chests? Because my chests are really unorganized. No, none in there. Any in there? Oh, I don't think there's... No, there's nothing in those chests. Okay, right. Let's break some more stumps then. And then hopefully we can make them. That's kind of shit, honestly. Ooh. Very good. Hardwood. We love to see it. We can also go all around the towns and everything to find it. I feel like I'm wearing my necklace because I've been wearing my necklace all day. I'll collect that mayonnaise later. I'll go right. I've been wearing my necklace all day and I still feel like I'm wearing it, but I took it off and I feel naked without it, honestly. I recently bought this necklace that is like a really colourful Ouija board because I'm an edgy bitch. And I've been wearing it so much and now I'm not used to not wearing it. I would put it back on, but I'm lazy at the moment. Oh, I wish I could fucking break that. I need to get through. Let me through, bitch. Vroom, vroom. Bitches know they can't catch me. Sorry, that just came into my head. Okay, we're nearly at 150, and then we can upgrade my house again. Even though my house is literally so ugly and, like, empty, I want to upgrade it again. Because why the fuck not? My farm honestly looks so shite, by the way. I'm going to be working on it a bit more. You just got to give me some time, love. Got to give me some time. Okay, let's go down here. Is that really the end of the farm? That's kind of shite. No sewers. No. I don't want to go to the sewers. I want to break some big pieces of wood. Ooh, weird gypsy woman's here to sell me some things. Good. I want things. Please give me things. Oh shit, I didn't mean to buy that. I don't know what that was. I'll have it anyway. Oh my gosh, you can buy pumpkins. Oh, I didn't really want that, but okay. I'm just going to buy everything. Spangled seeds. Why can I only buy one of one thing? It's really sad. Coffee bean. I'm going to get one of them. Small plant. I'll have one of they. Fairy rose. That's cute. Anchovy. I'll buy one of them. Sure, let's just buy one of everything. Oh, we can buy a lot of those. Oh, okay, I'll buy five. I don't care. Where should I have to donate some of this stuff to the community center? I don't know, though. I've never completed the community center in this game because I'm still, like, a really beginner player. I don't really bother, like, about that. To be fair, I really don't bother with the community center. Have I got enough? Oh, are you kidding me? I'm a few pieces away from having enough. Ooh! Yes! Yes, bitch! Oh, no, we're still not there, but there's one over here. Oh, there's quite a lot. Oh, one more, and then we'll have enough. Fuck off, slimes. Oh my goodness. Oh, 150. Yes. Also, I don't like... my energy and health doesn't go down because of the cheats, which also really helps. Right, Robin better not be fucking closed. I'm still fucking dying because of the slimes. I love that for me. Yes. Yes! Woo! I'm sorry, I'm very excited. I'm so excited for my bigger house. Okay, let's try and get some forageables then. We could go into the volcano. I don't know. Let's go to Marnie's Ranch because I want to see if I can what animals I can buy. They're just animals. Oh, I can get cows. Yes. Right, I'm gonna get a cow. I don't know what to call it. I think I'm gonna call it Moo Moo. Because why not? go in there and let's call it Moo Moo. I love this game so much. You don't understand. I want to buy a few. I want to buy quite a few. Another cow. I'm going to buy three because I've got three chickens. So let's get three cows. Iconic it is. Yeah, I'm going to get three cows because I've got three chickens. So let's get some of them. So we've got Moo Moo and let's call it Milker. I don't know. Milker. Let's have like some dairy related names. Let's have Cream. No. What's a dairy thing? Absolute cow. Absolute cow, because it sounds like an insult. The absolute cow. You're an absolute cow. Again. I'll send little absolute cow to her new home. I love this game so much. I have way too much fun. Recently, I've been playing this game so much. And I've just been absolutely vibing this whole time. Like, it's just been great, really. I'm really enjoying this game now that I've modded it. I feel like it really does help. Let's go to the tide pools and get some cool things. Let's get some coral. What do you actually use coral for? I really don't know. Also, Hannah, I forgot to say it, but thank you for the host earlier, my love. I forgot the alert went off when I was on the starting scene screen, so thank you so much. Also, welcome in. I appreciate you being here. We got some gold. Ooh, rich bitch. Okay, where can I go now? Oh, I want to speak to Alex. Let's go find Alex. I love Alex. We're dating in this game now, I'm pretty sure. Oh, is he in his room? He is. Can I go in his room? I can. Hi, babe. What's wrong? Why not? Why not? Why can't you talk to me? Oh, look, I'm in your bed. What are you going to do about it? Hi, hun. Can you... This is not a good weather to sports. I don't care. Yeah, you've just been lifting weights, hun. It's a 30-pound weight. 30 pounds? Jesus. It's a grid ball. It's a Mega Muscles magazine. Okay, where is he going? I'm gonna follow you. You better not be all fucking cheating on me. Please don't cheat on me, because I will cry. Oh, he's looking at his dog. I don't care, Sebastian. You can fuck off. I want some cookies. Ooh, there's a flower thing. Gimme. Oh, I thought my music had just died, but it hadn't. That's fun. I actually can't hear anything because I haven't got my headset on. I know if I turn my headset on, the game will crash because that's what happened last time. I don't know why. It must be a weird Stardew glitch because that's happened to quite a few people. But yeah, that's fun. So I can, you know, use my headphones unless I've like plugged them in before I start playing, which I forgot to do. So, you know, smart. I'm very smart. Well, so am I even in the camera? I can't look at Streamlabs. Oh, yeah, I am. Oh, we love it when I'm actually in the shot. I love that for me. Fucking love it. So I'm really itchy. I'm really itchy. Oh. I'm so itchy. I'm always itchy, to be fair. Right. Let's crack on. Okay. Ooh, Wrigley thing. Oh, it's a lost book. Okay, that's fun. We love finding lost books. Oh, there's a forageable over here. Oh wait, no, can I not go over there? Oh, I can't be bothered. I can't be bothered to get it. Is there anything interesting up here? When do I unlock the train? I wanna go to the train. I wanna go to train loves. I was going to say we could go mining, but it's already 6 p.m. and I don't want to die, really. I mean, we could, but I don't really need anything from the mines. We go to the volcano. There's some really cool stuff down there. Any more mushrooms in here? No, they haven't grown yet. Okay, let me collect my mayonnaise. Mayonnaise, it looks spreadable. Okay, well, what do I do with it? Can I go in here? Oh yeah, I've got my three cows in here. Okay, let me put some heaters in here. Oh, I just got some hay. Okay. Mumu seems a little curious. She's getting used to the new home. Okay. Can I give it some love? Mumu is trying to sleep. I'm sorry, babe. Absolute cow seems a little curious. Okay. Can I talk to this one? Milka is trying to sleep. I'm sorry, babe. Right, let me put some heaters in here because in the winter they're gonna get really cold. I've already bought some heaters. I'm pretty sure they're in my chests. So let me grab them. I'll put them in there because we don't want to freeze our animals. That would not be very pog. There they are. Right, let me put them in. Bitch, why? Are my pockets full already? Very good. Did I give love to my chickens? I'm pretty sure I did, yeah, because I collected their eggs. Hi, loves. I'm coming in to put a heater in here so you don't freeze your tits off. There you go, put one there as well. There we go. Now you're not going to die in the winter. Okay. Right. This is where I'm planning on putting a patch of crops. I might just do it now because, like, I mean, I've got loads of seeds specifically for spring and there's still like 14 days left of the season. So I think I'd be really stupid not to do it actually. So let's do it. Let's just put some more fences over here, I think. Let's put one there, there, and there. And then I'm gonna grab a bunch of seeds. Or we could do it tomorrow actually, because it's getting late. Yeah, I may as well do it tomorrow because I've got quite a few to plant. I've also got an auto waterer feature thing. So that's exciting. Oh, I'm gonna put it by my bed. That will look so cute. Can I not put it on the wall? That's kind of sad. Just put it by my bed. My house is like very floral. I've got like lots of plants in here. I bought blackberry cobbler. I don't know what a cobbler is. Is it like a pie? Okay, let me put all my food in my fridge. It's not like it goes off. I just like keeping all my food in one place. Okay, do I put the coconut in here? I don't know. I could make a coffee plant. Oh, I wish you could buy more than one thing from the wagon thing. Oh no, can I not get in my bed now? Are you kidding me? Why? That's so rude. Okay, let's go to sleep. I need a drink. Very good. Okay. Let's go to sleep. Not go to sleep. Oh, I chat a load of shit. Right, let me first of all, before I forget, let's give my animals some love and give my cat some love. My cat's sleeping. Let's... Ooh, collect the eggs. In fact, no, I might leave them for a bit. I don't think they, like, despawn or anything if I don't collect them. I wonder if the cows need to do anything? I don't know. How do I get the milk from the cows? I'm really confused how I get milk from the cows. I'm such a beginner. Like, I really don't understand how that works. Okay, right, let me just, first of all, clear my pockets because they full as hell. I'm just gonna like click on all of them, hope. You can just organize my pockets, be right. Okay, let's put some more, oh shit, not that one. Put some stuff in here. Okay. Got space in here. There we go, very good. Right, okay. Actually, I need to get my seeds. Okay, we've got some more, like, we've got some fruit tree seeds. I don't think we're gonna plant those. Jazz seeds. Let's get that. Eggplant seed, let's plant that. We got some rare seeds as well. I don't actually know what to do with that. I got two of them. I'm guessing I just, like, plant them, like, normally. Anything else? I could plant these extra. Let's just do it anyway. I need to get rid of them. Nothing in there. Where's my other seeds? Oh, in here. Okay, I've got loads of tulips for some reason, loads of parsnips, loads of cauliflowers. I don't know why I specifically bought 150, but there we go. Any more? I'm trying to look really close so I don't miss any. Oh, there's some food in there. I should probably put that in my fridge. Not like it matters, but I just like keeping all my food in the fridge. So if I go mining and I want some, I can just leave it in there. Or if I want to give it as a present. Let me... Oh, Robin's working on my house. I love that for her. Thank you, babe, for that. I appreciate it. Okay, so in my fridge, I have a pink cake, cookie, two cookies, one sashimi, farmer's lunch, blackberry cobbler. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to get that. And fried mushroom. Honestly, all of that sounds pretty good. Okay, right, let me plan all my shite. Let's hoe a massive area. I need to upgrade my hoe. I think that might be the next thing I upgrade, although I do really want to do my pickaxe so I can get rid of those massive chunks of stone, which I don't know why they're there. Also, I think I'm going to put a fence around the back of there because I don't think I'm going to access my crops from there. So let me fill it in. You can just hear Robin, like, banging in the background. Like, thanks, love. Thanks for helping, but you're making an absolute racket, love. You're making an absolute racket. It's not fun. It's not fun. Okay. Oh, shit. I always end up hoeing the wrong bits and it really stresses me out. I'm planning on doing this whole patch just because, you know, we need to fill in the spaces and make it look aesthetic. Aesthetic bitches. Also, I know that a lot of people like go to like Pinterest and like YouTube videos and stuff to get like inspiration for how they want their farm to look. I'm literally just winging it. Like, I'm not basing this off anyone else's farm. I'm just kind of like going with the flow. Like, I do want it to look good to some extent, but like, this is me playing. Like, we all know I'm not really good at building anything, so just, you know, you're gonna have to just bear with me, loves. Right, there we go. I love that they auto water the fucking spots. We love to see it. Okay. Oh shit, keep hoeing the ground. I'm hoping for the best, hoping for the best, loves. I don't know what I'm doing. There you go, just get all of these. I'm gonna put my glasses on, I think, because I can't fucking see. Where are my glasses? I don't know where my glasses have gone. Where the fuck have my glasses gone? They've just said get that fire exit door, I'm off. Are they on the floor? Oh, my ring light just flickered. I can't fucking find me glasses. Well, that's great. I'm going to be blind now. Where's my glasses? For Christ's sake. Oh, there they are. They were literally right in front of me. Oh, I'm such a silly billy. Excuse me. There we go. Now I can actually see. Very good. We love when we can actually see shit. Yes. Sorry. I get very aggressive sometimes. Oh, I love that it's like a perfect rectangle. That is just so sexy. Okay, right, let me plant me parsnips. Parsnips! Sorry, I'm very aggressive today and I don't know why. I do apologize. I could speak very daintily if you'd like. Right, where's parsnips on here? Is that parsnips? Yeah, right, plant me parsnips. I used to say turnips when I first started playing because of Animal Crossing. I used to call the parsnips turnips, and literally parsnips and turnips are completely different things. Silly bitch. Silly bitch. Right. we go. Planting me parsnips because I want money. Money is very good when you have it, but when you don't have it, it's not very good because then you're broke and you can't buy anything Gucci. And we all want a pair of Gucci flip-flops. I really want a pair of Gucci flip-flops. I think that would be great. Okay, right, there's me parsnips done. Right, let me make a little area over here. I've got 70 more seeds to do. If I could break that rock, that would be great. But I can't because this game is a bit of a shit bag. Right. Let's stop getting aggressive over Stardew and let's actually, you know, actually try and fix this. Right, do you know what? We're just going to have to wing it because I do want all of them to be in the same area. So we're just going to have to make do with the space that we've got, which honestly isn't a lot. Why is my farm already like full and I haven't even planted anything? Like, what have I done wrong? This is just rude, actually. The truth. Oh, I feel like sneezing again. I sneezed earlier. My friends didn't say bless you to me and I was very upset. It's very offensive. Like, why don't you want to bless me? Like, I know I'm already blessed, but like double blessing is great. You know what I mean? I really want to go to Brighton. When I get my car, it's one of the places I'm going to drive to. Not long now, loves. I can't fucking speak. 4 months. 4 months until I can get my ass into a car and start fucking driving. Why in the UK it's 17 you can drive? I don't know. In America it's fucking 16. I could drive if I went over to America. God help the road, but you know what I mean. Like, I don't know why it's not 16 here. It's very rude, actually. Very rude. Because I want to fucking go vroom vroom in the car. But I can't because the government said not allowed. And that's very rude, isn't it? Because I want to fucking travel, obviously in the UK, because I don't really want to fly anywhere at present, but maybe soon. Oh my God, why can I not use this hoe? I hate this. Very rude. Oh shit. Ah. I find farming, like farming games, very relaxing. Like Animal Crossing, like if you breed flowers and stuff, like I love watering plants in Animal Crossing. And then like this game, farming in this game, I fucking love it. I absolutely thrive on it. And I don't know why, I just love it. And I think that's very valid. And if you also like farming in games, that's also valid. And you are loved and you are supported with that decision. Because me too, babe. Me fucking too. Can my character stop running off as I'm trying to plant seeds, please? It's a good job I don't have to water any of these because that would get right on my tits. Get right on my tits. Wouldn't it? Wouldn't it? Wouldn't it? Wouldn't it? Get it? Wooden it. I do the funnies. This is why I'm on Twitch. This is why I'm in the stand-up comedy section of Twitch, because I'm so funny. Like, honestly, I should be up at like a comedy night. I really should. Like, if any like venues want to like have me, like, please do. As long as I get paid, obviously. I ain't fucking cracking me jokes for free. I chat a load of old shit. I need to shut up, really. Right, let me plant all this crap. Wow. This is a lot of seeds. That's all I can say. I don't even really want to harvest them when they're grown. Like, I can't be arsed. I can't be arsed with that shit. Okay, where am I going to put these other crops? Because they're literally... I'm being cock-blocked right now by the fucking stone. Like, that's many crops. I don't really want to put them in these weird gaps. Let's go over here. Oh, what if I do dish? Can I not do that there? Oh, that's very rude, isn't it? Okay, right. I'm assuming the bits where, like, you can actually see, like, the sun bits. It's fine. I really want to plant them all on the same day, but it's very difficult when your hoe is very slow. Please. Be fast. I don't have all this time, love. I may sit in me fucking room and play video games all day, but I haven't got the time for this. This is taking the piss. Let me tell ya, I'm not a patient person, unfortunately. I try to be. Come on now, get it together! Oh. Fucking hurry up. Oh my gosh, it's getting dark already. Bitch. This fucking hoe better hurry up. Twitch, please don't demonetize me. I don't mean hoe as in a derogative word. I mean the gardening tool. I'm not going to plant these seeds before I have to go to bed. This is very sad. This is very sad. This is a very sad time. This is very rude. This is so frustrating. It's not going where I want it to go, and it makes very uneven shapes. This is very sad. This is a very sad time. So I've got to pause and rub my hand a little bit. Because I've got pins and needles in it for some reason. Oh, I've got a burp. I had a Tesco meal deal earlier. Not Tesco, Co-op, because I was feeling posh. And it was absolutely delightful. It was absolutely stunning. I absolutely love a bit of Co-op meal deal. It was absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. I love me Co-op meal deals. Also, I'm wearing my binder for my tits and they're very sore. I just thought I'd share that with everybody. Because you know me, queen of oversharing. And I'm proud of it. Okay, do you know what? We might be able to plant the rest of these cauliflowers. Maybe. Maybe, maybe, maybe. Come on, last few squares. Can you not fuck me over? Okay, right, let's get planting. Let's get planting. I'm not gonna bother with fencing because that just takes too long. Although that makes it look nice. I just don't have the time. I can't even see where I've planted any of these frickin' things because it's so dark. Can I just turn the brightness up? Where's brightness? Lighting quality, high. Where's brightness? Lighting quality, eh? Zoom buttons, lock toolbar, menu backgrounds, eh? Oh. How do I make it brighter? I don't know. That's made it worse. I can't see anything now. It's an absolute struggle. There was a faster way to plant things. This is very annoying. Have I planted that? I can't even see where I've plucked. Right. Do I have any torches? Right, let me get some torches because it is too dark. I can't actually see where I've landed. We've got until 2 a.m. and before my character like dies. Where's all my torches? Because it is so dark. I've got to have some somewhere. I didn't just plant one there. Are you kidding me? Oh wait, no, it's Robin. Oh, there's one torch there. Do I not have any more? I have some wood and sap just in case. Do I really not have any more torches? Really? Really? You're gonna do this to me? Oh, I have 5. That's not that many. I'm gonna have to make some more. Where's all my sap at? Bitch, where's my sap? I had loads. Are you kidding me? Where is it? Oh, there it is. I thought I had loads. Right, let's fucking run. Fucking run. Here we go. Right, let's put them here so I can actually see what I'm doing. See what I'm doing. There we go. Okay, I planted it somewhat evenly. Okay, right, let me make some more torches because we're probably going to be up tomorrow. Let's do 40 because I'm going to need a lot of them to put around my farm. I've got a really good song stuck in my head. I absolutely, oh, I just love music. I fucking love it. Okay, it's 1 o'clock in the morning. It's not too great. Right, I'm gonna have to put torches in the middle of the thing because it's getting on me tits. I still can't see what I'm doing. Oh shit, no, I didn't mean to put a torch there. No, stop. Bitch. No, are you joking me? This is very rude. Right, let me plant me cauliflowers. I'm gonna die in a minute. I think if you die on your farm, it doesn't matter. It's when you like go to like a different place, it's annoying. It's fine. Right, let's just plant as many as I can before I die. Oh, are you kidding me? One was left. This is very annoying. Me jams are done. Very good. Okay, right. Let's continue planting me cauliflowers. Now they're all gonna grow unevenly. Oh, are you kidding me? There was a crow as well. Right, I'm gonna have to make some scarecrows because all the crows are gonna start eating my crops and I'm just not having it. I'm not doing it, love. Sorry. Get that fire fucking exit door. I don't know where I'm gonna put the crows. There's barely any fucking space. Are you kidding me? They ate 2 of them? That's just very rude, isn't it? This has ruined the aesthetics of my farm. Why you do this, crows? Why? Right. How do you make crows in this game? Scarecrows, I mean. Fiber, wood, and coal. Okay, let me get some. Do you know what? I'm so lazy. A lot easier. Okay, let me get some fiber and coal. Bitch, where? Oh, coal? Where's me fiber? Right, let me make a few because apparently scarecrows don't know that I'm a mad person that will go crazy if they eat my crops. They just don't seem to grasp the concept. Oh wait, no, I've literally scarecrow. Why can't I put it there? Oh, I can. There we go. Very good. One over here as well. Oh wait, no, I can. Okay, that's very rude. Hydrate. I literally just hydrated and I finished my drink, my love. I'm sorry. I'll redeem it later when I go and get another drink. But thank you for the hydrate. Okay, is that gonna be fine there? I'm gonna put another scarecrow there. Wait, why can't I do that? That's very rude. I'm sorry. Wait. Right, I'm gonna put a scarecrow there. Insert me sitting with an empty drink myself. Oh my gosh. Okay, I don't know where to put. There we go. Right. The fact that all the crops are going to be very uneven because of the bloody crows. Oh, that's going to really annoy me. It's fine. We will deal with it. Okay, let's just plant them very unevenly because that's just the way it goes. I've also got to make some more fences to section it off. Right, let me make some more of these. You know, make it a little bit tidy, a little bit tidy, loves. Again, I've got to section it out and all that shit. There we go. Someone shouted fag at me in the street today and it was great. And I can't stop thinking about it. Because, do you know what's very funny? Literally the guy who said that to me in the street today, I was literally thinking how like cute he looked, and then he said that to me while I was going into a shop. It was great. I love being gay bashed, honestly. I find it so funny because it's always all these fucking ugly men who definitely have short penises. They have small dick syndrome. I fucking love that. I will end him. I just. Bitch, my fucking alert turned off. I will end my fucking alerts. Harry, my love, thank you so much for the raid. I'm sorry, my kind of alert like killed itself. How are we doing today? I hope you're having a great day. I hope your stream was good. Mods, can we have a shout out for Barry, please? Welcome in, everybody. I have a very quick raid video to show you, and then I'll be back to tell you a little bit more about me and my channel. See you in a bit.
Hello there, humans.
Thank you for raiding George's bad channel.
We appreciate it.
If you want to support his channel even further,
please drop a follow and refresh the page so your view will count.
Have a nice day.
See you soon.
Say thank you for raiding.
Thank you for raiding.
Started streaming and I hadn't fucking did the thing. Harry, how was your stream, my love? Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome in 10 times Jane, Kyra Shiro, Pigeon, IRL, and B. Welcome in, my loves. How are you doing? How was your stream? How was just chatting? What were you chatting about? I hope you had a fab stream. Let me turn my music back on. How was it, my love? Thank you so much for the raid and welcome in, everybody. It's good to see you. My name is George. I use any pronouns. Feel free to use whatever. I'm gender fluid. Today we're playing a bit of Stardew because I've had a very chaotic day and Stardew's very chill, so you know, we love that. It was good. We did Outlast for Outlast. I'm sorry. When I first started streaming last year, I streamed Outlast as one of my first games. I shot myself and I haven't played it since. Oh my goodness. I can't be dealing with it. Yes, we did. We hit 500. It's crazy. Absolutely crazy. Hi, B. It was fun. How are you? I'm doing good, thank you. How are you doing? It's terrifying. Yeah, it is. I am not a horror game person, and then someone told me to play that, and I did, like, you know when you can, like, set those channel point things where, like, people raise enough channel points and then you can, like, have a reward? Like, people raised enough channel points for me to play Outlast, and I did it. And I shat myself. It was not a fun time. I hope you had fun, though, and thank you so much for the raid. And if anybody from the raid needs to run off and, you know, chill out after the stream, please feel free to do that. Or if you do want to stick around, go ahead and refresh the page so your view will count, as that means so much to me. But once again, thank you so much for the raid. Let me just do that command. There we go. Fabby. And once again, let's get another shout out for Perry. Thank you so much for the raid. I do really appreciate it. And yeah, we're doing a bit of Stardew today, just having a bit of a chill time, because, you know, we love to see it. We love a bit of chill. And I'm just kind of like working on planting some really shite crops, actually. So yeah, fun times. Always love raiding you. Oh, thank you so much, my love. I appreciate you so much. What am I doing? Yeah, just planting this crap. Anyway, my farm looks like an absolute mess. So please do, you know, just ignore that. Just ignore it for now, babes. So I gotta put my glasses back on because Stardew hurts my eyes. It's same with Minecraft. I don't know why, but pixely games really make me like my eyes hurt for some reason. Anyhow. Yes. You got gifted a sub for Perry? Oh my gosh, congrats, my love. That's so exciting. I love that. Oh. I've had a really bad hay fever today. It wasn't fun. And I got gay bashed by some fucking bloke. Today would be a fun day. I love my life. It's great. It's great. Planting crops is fun. For fuck's sake. It's a good job I don't have my headphones on. I hate that so much. Mythical, welcome in, and thank you for the 10 bits, my love. That scared the shit out of me. What's hay fever? It's basically when you have like an allergy to pollen. So like in the summer, the grass like makes you sneeze and stuff like that. Welcome in, Mythical. How are you doing? Thank you so much for the 10 biddies. I appreciate it. Oh my gosh. That scared the shit out of me and it wasn't even loud. Oh, anyhow. Oh, just keep planting these things. Yeah, hay fever is like an allergy to pollen kind of thing. It really sucks and I suffer with it really badly. So I get like really bad like sinus issues like in the summer and spring because of it. But and today I've been sat in a field, so I had to take my anti-allergy tablets, but it's still really bad. Still really bad. I'm gonna put some more torches down. Penis is a great word. Can my cat please get out of the way? You've literally got your head stuck in the fence, babe. Better than yesterday, I had a scary day. Oh no, what occurred? What's occurring? I hope you're okay. You have hay fever too? Yeah, hay fever sucks. It really does. It's not great. And it gets so bad during the summer for me. We have 65 more potatoes to grow. Really? Really, bitch? You're gonna really do this? Yeah, during my hay fever, I get like really like sneezy and like really bad. I don't know why. I don't know how many patches I need to do. Let me just go up to here for now. It's probably going to weigh too much, but we still have quite a few. Oh wait, yeah, we have loads of seeds to plant, so we should be fine. Should do some things again. Oh, God, Hens, welcome in, my love. Don't worry about it. How are you doing? It's good to see you. Sorry. I need to stop screaming and shouting. Just, you know, ignore me, babes. Just ignore me, babes. Just out of interest, I want to see how common it is. If we have any fellow LGBTs in the stream, have you ever been gay bashed in public, like being shouted a slur or something like that? Because it's happened to me so much recently, and I'm going to blame it on the fact that I'm wearing a lot more outrageous clothes. Like, usually I'd go out in all, like, all black, but recently I've been wearing, like, pink and been wearing more makeup and shit like that, and I've been getting gay bashed so much. I don't even fucking know why. Like, people are just pricks, honestly. And if it happens to you, just laugh in their faces and tell them that they're ugly and they have knob trees, and then they'll shut the fuck up. also be careful while doing that, because some people, you know, get very aggressive. But there we go. Safety. But yeah, I get gay bashed quite a lot, and I don't even know why, because I'm, like, fucking great. But, you know, some people just can't see it. I'm doing decent. How are you holding up? I'm good. I'm glad you're doing decent as well. All the time at school, I'm bi. Oh my gosh, my love. Oh dear. Oh shit, I haven't even fucking seen the message. I had a few drinks and then I was attempting to put some dishes away. Oh my god, my love. Please don't stab yourself. That's not good. Oh dear, my love. That's dangerous. Knife safety, peeps. Be very safe with your knives. Be very safe. It could have literally gone wrong in so many ways. I realized I put the cutlery away and rushed out the kitchen. Oh my gosh, my love. Literally 2 days ago, I was called the T-slur and the F- Fucking whoever said that, they've literally got fucking dick cheese. Just saying. Like, honestly. Oh my god, have you seen that TikTok of the guy who's on TikTok and they meet, like, this really, like, young girl on Omegle, and then the girl goes, oh yeah, and you're an ugly pickly bitch. And that's literally me to anybody. That's literally me to anybody. I'm like, you're a fucking ugly, ugly bitch. Like, even if my friends are, like, really bantering with me, because sometimes I have these friends where we have, like, really, like, good banter, and we, like, literally fucking beat each other up. And I, like, probably go all out. Like, I take arguing and, like, play fighting way too seriously. Just because I'm a very defensive person, and that's, I'm just gonna blame that on trauma. Fucking trauma from high school, and then, you know, trauma from being bullied since I was in, like, fucking primary school. So now I'm such a defensive bitch, and honestly, I love it when trolls come in here, because I, like, throw the insults at them. Because honestly, people who take time out of their day to fucking spread hate on other people, like, that just says so much about them. It's really sad. So just keep in your minds, peeps, if you ever, you know, have any trouble with people and, you know, they're calling you slurs or they're just being fucking pricks, just know that they've all got fucking issues of their own. And, you know, if they ever try and, you know, make you feel bad for something, at the end of the day, they're a lot worse off than you. And if they try and spread their negativity, it just means they're in their absolute low life. And you should not fucking, you know, associate with people like that. Just, you're better than that. You're fucking boss-ass bitches, every one of you. If you hang out in my stream, you're a boss-ass bitch. And, you know, you don't take any shit from anybody, because I'll make sure of it. If somebody says something bad about you, I don't care. I will literally kill them, because you're all my children. And I love you all. But just remember that. Keep that in your mind. And that's coming from a celebrity, aka me. And if a celebrity says it, it must be true. So, you know, just saying. Take that advice seriously. I'm lucky I didn't have a muscle spasm or jerk my arm, because things could have gone wrong in so many different ways. I know, that's so fucking scary. Knives scare me. Like, I did food, like, what's it called, cooking in school, and I was scared shitless of knives, honestly. Just because, you know, we don't want any accidents, loves. We don't want accidents. That wouldn't be very good. Sorry, I'll catch up and chat in a minute. I just need to fucking plant these before I die. Why do I do this every stream? Like, I never shut up. Right, these glasses are pissing me off. I can't see now, but it's fine. We will deal with not being able to see. It's fine. That's a child. That's an ugly, piggly bitch. I love that. I have trauma from having the fattest. JK, I was gaslighted and manipulated as a child. Oh my gosh, my love. I feel for you. That's not very good. Off topic, my ass hurts. I've been sitting for so long. Same. Honestly, this chair is broken, so like it really gives me bad backache. So I'm your child? Yes. You're all my children. Hell yeah, love. I second that. Yes. Don't fucking take shit from anybody, please. You're better than that. Just don't spread any hate. Don't fucking retaliate in a way. Just, you know, overlook it. Because they're chatting shite. You're all fab and you should know that. Just saying. The early 30s chick being taken care of someone out buried. Yes, Mythical, you're my daughter. You're my daughter, my love. You're all my children. You will always be my children. Because I care about you all like my children. I will never have real children because I know I'd bring them up in a way that, you know, they'd just be a bit fucked, really. Having me as a parent. However, the virtual children where I only, you know, see you a couple hours a week, that's fine. That's fine. I don't feel sad. Popcorn just woke up. Oh my gosh, my love. Have a cup of coffee. That's what I do every morning, and I wake up and I'm feeling great. After I've had my caffeine fix in the morning, we're all good. And then I just like drink Coke and coffee all day, and then I'm just hyper all the time. As we can tell, like, I'm very hyper at present. Very hyper at present. Right, I'm gonna put a torch there because it's fucking dark, love, and I can't see what I'm doing. I'm gonna sneeze again. I just need to plant these roses before I die, but I honestly don't think I'm gonna do it because my axe is like so slow. It's so slow. How the hell have I been streaming an hour and a half? I literally feel like I've been streaming like 2 minutes. I've got acid reflux. This isn't a fun time. Are you kidding me? I still got like 40 more to plant. Are you taking the piss? Why? Why is there so many? I bought 150 of each seed. This is such a struggle. I wouldn't ever have kids, and Stardew proved that to me. I made fun of my kid for being ugly and I named him Camille. Oh my god, I love that though. That's such a great name. All of my animals in this game are like called really stupid names. Like, I have one called, like, my chicken is called Nugget. And then I have a cow called Moo Moo. Like, it's just great. Aside from that, I'm always fab every other time. And guess what? Oh, what's occurring, love? And yeah, always remember that, Mythical. You're always fab. All of you are fab. And I love you all. And that's great. Right, let's go to bed because it's 1:40. That's not great, is it? Can I please get in my bed without my cat, like, hogging it? Thank you. Oh, I got a noise. Achievement locked. Living large. Oh, we got a new room. How do I get in there? Oh, my TV's blocking it. Okay, let me move that. Fuck. You got a kitchen named Ketchup. A chicken named Ketchup. I love that. How do I move this? Oh, there we go. How do I rotate objects? I don't know how I rotate objects. How do I rotate shit? I don't know how you rotate things in this game. I don't know where to put it. Guess what, love? What's occurring? Oh, this room's expanded as well? I'm just gonna put that there for now because I don't know how to rotate it. Let's have a look at my new part of my house. Oh, I got a kid's room. Love that. You can't rotate the TV. Okay, well, that's kind of sad. Okay, any crows come? Have you scared off any crows? I haven't encountered any crows. What about you? Have you encountered any crows? No? Okay, well that's good. At least the crows have gone away. That's pretty good. Okay, let's keep planting these crops. I have 35 more of those. And then we have 2 rare seeds. I need to put some more scarecrows down as well. Shit, actually, we should probably put them, like, there. It is homophobic. That's very sad that you can't rotate TVs. Yes, I do remember the pink jacket. Did you get it? 13. Sorry, I'm concentrating. 14, 15, 16, bitch. 17, 18, 19, 20, fuck. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. Kraken! I swear, if I've planted more than I needed to, I'm gonna be really sad. I'm like hoeing the ground. Are you kidding me? I didn't do enough? How did I miscount that? How did I get that wrong? Oh, I'm missing one there, and I must be missing one back there. Okay. That's good. Excuse me? Where's the missing one? I must have miscounted one. That's very sad. She'll be shipping on Monday. Oh my gosh, yas. I might get it by the end of the week. Oh my gosh, when you get it, if you feel confident, take a picture. I want to see it. I bet it will look absolutely stunning, love. Like, it would look absolutely amazing. I want to see it. I want to see that so bad. That would look amazing. Okay. Right. What other plants have I got? So, 2 of those. 1. 5 of those. 1 of these. 1 of those. 1 of those. So five. So I need to do 10 more patches. Okay, right, let me get some of my fences. Just hope it will fit me even though it's an extra large. I'm an extra large. I try, to be fair, I will just try and get the biggest size possible because I love baggy clothes, so, you know, I look better in them. I also used to wear like all black because I felt so self-conscious in anything that wasn't black. But now I really don't give a shite. And I'm starting to wear a lot more colors. Like today I'm wearing purple. I'd never wear purple before. Like never. Like I would just, you'd never see me in any color other than black. Like I just was too self-conscious. But now I really don't give a fuck. 7, 8, 9, 10. Right, let me plant my trees. In fact, no, let me do these first. Out of season? Are you taking the piss? Are these out of season too? Why? Are they all out of season? Oh my god, apart from one. I'm sorry, I can't have that. Can I hoe that away? No, I don't want this. There we go, I got rid of it. Okay, well, at least I can plant my trees, right? Can I plant them? This is very rude. This is homophobic. I just want to plant my trees. Like, is that so much to ask? Oh, I can't put them on hoed ground. Your apple sapling won't be able to grow that. Well, fuck off then. Sorry, I'm very aggressive today. Just ignore me. I'm a very aggressive person sometimes. In fact, no, I'm not. I just get really pissed off when things don't go my way because I'm a control freak. Is that bad? Probably. Your apple sapling won't be able to grow there. Well, frig off then. too close to another tree. Are you kidding me? They really have to be three spaces apart? That's very sad, isn't it? Too close. This is so frustrating. Bitch, please. Okay, right, and then I can do like a little path through that. Right, what do I need to make? Thingy paths. I'd love to get more pink stuff so I could be fab. Yes. Wishing that Stardew Valley was ruined as so I could kiss Sam. Oh my gosh, my love. The things that I would do to Alex. No, I'm kidding. I love Alex in this game so, so, so fucking much. In fact, let's go visit him because he's my baby. Also, I think we're dating on this save. Yeah, we are. I'm pretty sure. Right, let's go down to the all around the towns and everything. Where is he? Why is he not outside? Where is he? Is he in his room? Where's Alex? Where's my boy? There's Evelyn, but where's fucking Alex? He better not be with Haley. I will cry. He's in this bitch's fucking house. Look how sexy this man is. I love him. I've never been more attracted to a pixel in my life. It's pretty sad, to be fair. I want to play catch with you. Excuse me? I want to play catch with you. Yeah, you did underestimate me. He's just really rude. Elliot, isn't he the one that goes to the beach? Let's try and find him. I'm not gonna collect the coral. Where is he? Is he in here? Aha. Aha. Sorry. There's Elliot. He is pretty cute, to be fair. When I'm here, I feel like you're making me fab. So really into pink fab since I met you. Yes, made the call. Fucking love yourself, please. Please. Oh, shit. Wait, what's Sam's look like? I actually don't know how to find Sam. Let me know where he is and I can get him. Yeah, that's what Elliot looks like. My love, I'm going to take a break from my computer and go have a mini spa night for myself. Have a great stream. Thank you so much for coming in and modding, my love. I appreciate it. Have a fun spa night. Take care of yourself. And yeah, once again, I appreciate you being here. Okay, where does Sam go? I actually don't know where Sam is. Don't I have a relationship with Sam? I don't know. Oh, I do. Okay, so I don't know where he is. He's probably at Jojamar or his house. Okay, let's go to Jojamar. Where's his house? Just in case he's not in here. Oh, there he is. Hi, Han. Sam's on the clock. Well, that's fucking rude. So I can't talk to him, but there he is. I can't see his portrait. I will show you him when he's not on the clock. Okay, let me clear my jams, actually. I forgot to do that. Ding, ding, ding. Ding, ding, ding. 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 Ding, 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 ding. Ding, ding. Ooh, my cat. Hello, honey. How do I get everything pink? It's a mod, my love. This game is completely modded. I've got like a bunch of mods and stuff to make it cute and easy. So like the cheats menu and stuff. I'm properly cheating on this game at the moment. What am I doing? Oh, I want to make more jam. Can you send me the pink mods? I shall. They're all free and stuff. See, like as soon as I shake the fruit tree, it just grows back instantly. So I could just like keep shaking this. I could also give myself unlimited money if I wanted to. Let me show you. Watch my money thing. Oh shit. I've now got 10 million. Yeah, Mythical, I'll do it after the stream, my love. I will send you the website. I recommend using a YouTube tutorial, though, on finding out how to mod your game, because you have to, like, go through all these steps, and I'm really bad at explaining things, so definitely check a YouTube tutorial on how to actually, like, get the mods to work. Send me them too? Okay, I'll put them in the Discord, my love. I'll put them in the general chat in Discord. Are the cheats only modded? Yes, this cheat menu's modded. Oh yeah, now I've got 80,000. This cheats menu is very helpful because you can make things really fast. You can get all your skills up to level 10. You can change the weather. You can add relationships. So like, I'm pretty friendly with all of them, even though I don't talk to them. You can like teleport to places. You can set the time. You can freeze it. You can complete all of these. So like, if I wanted to complete all my quests, I could just do all of that if I wanted to. So, you know, it's very helpful. But then also you have the kind of cosmetic mods. So like, it makes my house pink. It makes all the chests pink and all the items pink. You can like have unlimited fruit on the trees and stuff like that. So, you know, it's very helpful for like lots of different things. And it's honestly, I've got like a really bad attention span. So I get very bored of games very easily. And Stardew seemed kind of slow to me. So I've modded it and now I play it so much because I enjoy it a lot more. There we go, and I've completed all my quests. So let's go accept them all. There we go, got some money. Very good. I don't need the money, but there we go. Now I have no quests. Not that. No, I can't play on Switch, so I can't mod. Oh no, my love. Honestly, I don't think I'd want to get Stardew for the Switch, just because like I love the controls on the PC. Like, it is so easy for me. So, you know, it makes it really like fun. Let's collect the eggs. Hello, chickens. Thank you for laying your eggs, love. I appreciate it. Thank you for the eggs. I'm gonna turn it into mayonnaise. Is that all of them? Yeah, okay, right, let's go. Right, let me put one of these eggs into the mayonnaise machine. There we go. Let's go in here and give some love to me cows. You all right, love? There we go, all my cows are fine. Okay, did I plant all my seeds? Yeah, we should be good. These aren't in season. Okay, how's this area looking? Probably really bad. It's fine. It will do. Right, let's hit these rocks. Let's get some ores. Get this geode. Also, by the way, this is the Four Corners farm, just in case you were wondering. I find the Four Corners is really good, especially if you want to fill it up and like do lots of different sections. Like over here is like my crop section, and then I'm gonna have a whole section for like animals. I've got my kind of fruit orchard and jam making area over here. Then I have my furnace and chest storage kind of thing over here. And I don't know, I think it makes it look really tidy, so I really like it. 100% would recommend. Also, why is none of this stuff showing up in my thing? I've collected most of this stuff, but there we go. Love that. Also, we've got some mail. Most crops only grow in one season, so when summer arrives, your spring crops will all die out, so plan ahead. Yeah, I know that, love. Cheers for the advice, but I already know. PS shop is now selling fertilizers. I don't really want them, to be honest. You don't really need them. Oh, I got robbed last night. I love that for me. Shifting to such a funny talking about friendly interactions with Sam. Yes, my love. You do that. You do that. Right, I'm gonna put some more fruit in my thing. That's very rude, isn't it? All right, let's put all my fruit up here, and then I'm gonna put them in this preserves jar because I want to make jam, because jam is very good. Oh wait, is that all of it? Oh, apricot. Is that all of it? Yeah, right, okay. All right, let's do Let's just go around in a circle. Oh. I'm so confused. There we go, right. I feel like I'm gonna sneeze again. I don't know what to do. I don't like sneezing. Sneezing isn't very fun. Alright, let me put my shit in these chests. Oh, bitch. Really? Really, bitch? Honestly, having everything organized is so nice. I love a bit of organization, don't you? I think it's just cracking. Is my mayonnaise done already?
It might be.
Oh, yeah. Literally, just as I said. Oh, that's exciting. Okay, fun. Just normal mayonnaise. That's fine. That's fine. I'm just gonna like hoard a bunch of things and keep it.
You never know when you're gonna need it.
You never know when you're gonna need it, loves. I don't know why I've expanded my house. Honestly, like it's, I don't have anything here. Like, can I please move this? Do I have to, really? Really? You're gonna make me do this? Oh, I can just shift that. Okay, let's put that. Oh wait, no, let's put that there. Put that in the corner because that's kind of cute. Let's put a little houseplant here. Let's do another one there. Okay. Actually, let me have a look at the furniture catalogue. Because I am sick of looking at the same old stuff. Oh, that is so cute. Yes. Oh my gosh, you can have a Christmas tree. I bought the giant catalog and now I'm redecorating my house every week. Oh my gosh, yes. We'd love to see it though. Yeah, let's buy some of these. I really need to decorate my like dining room area as well. It's like really ugly. Artist bookcase, luxury bookcase. Oh my gosh, look how cute the pink one is. I'm gonna buy two of these. In fact, no, let's buy three. I don't really want that. Wall sconce. Oh, you can get like these. Ah, these are so cute. Budget TV, plasma TV. Let's buy one of these. Oak dresser. Mahogany dresser. That's really cute. Festive dining table, coffee table, stone slab. Oh my gosh, it's a piano. It's a piano. Oh, I love it. I love this mod. Puzzle table. That's really cute. Candy table. I want to buy one of those. Oak end table. Oh yeah, I need an end table. Okay, that's cool. Right. Oh, we can buy some chairs. Breakfast chair. Let's buy a few of them. Let's buy those. Oh, we can get an office chair. I'm going to buy an office chair. Pink plus sheet. Oh, that's cool. Goodbye, my loves. I've got to take a break. I've been on since 10 a.m. Oh my gosh, Niz. My love, thank you so much for hanging out. Please do get some rest. Thank you so much for hanging out. Anyways, I appreciate you. Blue couch is actually pink, hun. Oh, that's so cute. These items are beautiful. I love this mod so much. Queen of the Gemsy. Oh, it's like a picture of cake. I love it. Oh, that is so cute. The Hello Kitty clock. I'm going to cry. I love this mod so much. Why have I not seen any of these before? Oh my goodness. Little photos, they're really cute. I'm obsessed. Sorry. Oh, I love this so much. Ow. Oh, you can get all these really cute windows as well. Oh, the rugs. I want rugs. I want lots of rugs. My rugs are really ugly. There's a cat one. Hydrate, my love. I actually have another hydrate to do, so I need to go refill my drink in a minute. Thank you for the hydrate. I'll do it in a second. Let's buy one of these. Okay, is that all my pockets full? Okay, right, let's decorate. Let's fucking decorate. Right. How do I rotate things? Is it R? How do I rotate things? Can you not rotate things in this game? That's kind of shy. What's this? Okay, let's put this decorative bin in my kitchen. We can, like, put it over here. Also, why this random-ass plant is there? You just don't question it, loves. You just don't question it. You don't need to question it, so just don't do it, love. Can I please rotate this? Oh my god, the fact you can't rotate things really stresses me out. Right. Let's move these tables. Shit. No. Let's put the table over here. Also, this bench is really ugly. I'm gonna have to change that eventually, but I'm lazy at the moment. There we go. Put that there. Also, this random chest is gonna move. In fact, no. I can't be bothered. Let's put that plant there. That is so cute. Put some more plants in here because the world is better with plants. Where's my end table? There. Okay. Let's put that by my bed. Put it this side. And then where's my dresser? Mahogany dresser. Let's put that. Sorry if this is really annoying and basic, but can you say aluminium? Aluminium. Not aluminum. Aluminum is a very, very annoying way of saying it. It's aluminium. Aluminium. Fucking hell. I know how to say it, just not right now, apparently. I'm gonna use this chest for all my spare furniture. I literally don't have a space for a sofa and TV area. This is just really rude. Let me, can I get into the bed? Yeah, okay, good. All right, let me move that there. Okay, that's that. I want to put this somewhere. That's really cute. Right. There has got to be a way to rotate items. Hit the right mouse button to rotate. That didn't rotate it. Can you not rotate that then? Oh, that's shit. Oh, can you rotate these? Oh, for God's sake. Okay, I get it. So that can't be rotated. Can that? Oh, it can. Okay, good. So, can I... That makes sense. Okay, I get it now. So, can I move my... I can't rotate my bed. Okay, that's fine. Can I... I'm assuming I can rotate that. I'm also going to change that to my dining room things. I need to buy another one of those. The mahogany bench. Where's that too? Where's mahogany bench? There we go. Let me buy another one of those. And then I'm going to have those as my dining room benches because the other ones are really ugly. Oh, the gay flag. Yes. Fucking representation. Pride month. Slay, bitch. Oh, the fact that the windows. Hang on. I can move the windows. That's fine. Oh, that's so much better. Oh, and I can put it like that. Oh, wait, no. Okay, that kind of looks stupid. Yes, bitch! That is how you do it. Right. I'm great at this game. Like, I'm just so amazing. Like, everything is so difficult being me.
Right. Let me just pick that shit up. Okay. And let's put these in. So cute. I'm sorry. That is very cute. And I love it. I love it. Can I put a plant? Oh, can I actually put a plant on the table? I will cry if you can. Oh, sorry. You can. Oh my gosh. I love that so much. I love that so much. That is iconic. I want to put the Hello Kitty clock up. Oh, shit. I nearly died. I didn't want to lose any more money. I got my two pride flags this year. My gay one is in front of my window and my trans one is on my ceiling. Yes, we love to see it. Let me put this Hello Kitty clock up. Oh my God, I didn't realize it was going to be that big, but that's still iconic though. Yes, bitch. This is looking fab. Right, and I don't know where this candy table is going. I've literally just bought it for like the aesthetics. What's this going? Oh, I bought two of these. Oh, they're bookcases. Oh, okay. Okay, let me move that then. Oh, I bought three. Oh, I don't think I can fit three. Can't even fit one, to be fair. Sorry, I can't stop thinking about the guy that gay-bashed me earlier. He cracks me up. People are just so pathetic. I don't know why I find it so funny. Like, most people would, like, get really upset. I just think it's hilarious. Is that bad? I don't think it is. I think it's good that I can, you know, find the humor in it. I think it's because I'm used to it. I'm assuming it's normal. I'm not weird for finding it funny, am I? Oh, well. Right. Actually, can I rotate the sofas? I'm assuming I can. If I can, then this game is shit. Let me... Oh, the TV's a bit big. Oh, do you know what I can do? No, that looks kind of stupid. Right. Let's do a little living space over here. I'll beat them to death. Yeah, please do. Okay, there's a sofa, and I'm gonna buy another one of these chairs because they're so fucking cute. Like, they've got fucking stars on them. Okay, good. I can rotate it. Oh no, you can't see the stars. Oh well. Oh. Can I walk through there? No. There we go. Okay, let me buy another one of those. Or not buy, but like get. Madonna girl. Yeah. I think I should go on X Factor. Don't you? I haven't got COVID. I've just got a very dry throat at present. That looks shite. What am I meant to do with this piano? I'm not gonna decorate this extra bit now because it's getting on my nerves. Oh, is that a mirror? I didn't even realize I bought that. I just saw hearts and was like, let's buy. Oh, that's so cute there. I'm gonna leave that there. Can I put the candy? Oh, actually, yeah, I'm gonna put the candy table in the kitchen. Okay, I need to buy more of those chairs then. Let me buy three more of those. Oh, wait, I've already got another one. Okay, two more then. Can I turn that on? Oh, wait, no, I just realized it's for an actual purpose. Okay, which one is it? Breakfast chair, that's the one. Let's buy two more of them. Fuck, I can't move that, really? Oh, and rugs. Let me put my rug down. Let's put that in the living space so it's cozy. There we go, that's cute. Just kidding. I wouldn't be able to. I'm 5'1" and I have no muscles. I'm 6'2" and I'm pretty fucking strong, so I should be good. I don't really worry, to be honest. People don't scare me. I scare people, and that's good. What am I meant to do with that? People think I'm really short because obviously you only see the like top half of me on Twitch, but I'm actually really fucking tall. A lot of people when they first meet me have said that they were scared of me. And I love that for them, to be honest. I think that's great. Okay, this is gonna look kind of shit. That picture is so cute though. I'm also gonna move that Hello Kitty clock over there. There we go. Okay, let's put this rug like in front of the fireplace. That could look cute. Yeah, that's cute. Okay. I've also like wasted half of the day fucking decorating. I don't care. Actually, let me move that and have that cupboard in front instead. Okay, it kind of looks a bit out of place with the rest of the kitchen, but it's fine. We'll go with it. Also, that picture's kind of boring and I don't like the brown frame. So let's put that there instead. Very good, very good. I'll just put that back there, just peeking out. It's fine. And these I'll put there as well. And that can go there. That's cute. Okay, what else have I got? Oh, we've got a picture of a cake. That should go in like the dining room if we have space. Or maybe over here. Can I move those windows so they're like that? Bastard, I can't. Oh wait, no, I can do it like that. There we go, there's a picture of a cake on a wall now. Oh, I love it. Love that. Oh my gosh, that's a rug. Sorry. Oh my God, it's a kitty rug. Sorry. I love that. That is incredible. Can I put that like by my bed? Are you kidding me? That looks bad there. Furniture can't be placed here. Why not? Is it this plant? The rug takes priority. Oh, my phone's ringing. This has never happened to me before. Hello? Who's there? How do I answer the phone? Hi. Modded farm is doing great, love. Oh, no problem, Koi Garden. Sorry, I didn't see your message. thank you for hanging out, my love. I appreciate it. I feel very at home. I know your secret. Oh, okay. Your grandfather would be very proud. Oh, thank you. Okay. I don't know what the I know your secret option was, but there we go. I wish I could find out. Why can't I put furniture there? Oh, I can put it there. Oh, there we go. And then I can have my plant there. I don't know what to do with this picture though, because I do want to put it up. Maybe we'll just put it up upstairs. It's fine. There we go. There. That'll do. I'll put that there as well. Just, you know, little decorations does the job. And maybe actually we can put the piano in the kids' room. Because who doesn't want their kid banging on a piano all day? Not like I have kids in this game yet. Okay, there we go. Let's put them in there and then we should be good. I should be good. Right, I'm going to go ahead and end this stream here, peeps. Let me just quickly save the game, actually. I'm going to go off and have a shower and like a bath or something, like just chill for a bit. Thank you all so much for hanging out. We're going to go find somebody to raid. Thank you all once again for being here. I do appreciate it. Let me just quickly switch over to the chatting stream while I set up the raid. But thank you all so much for hanging out. I do appreciate it. Let me quickly see who is live. Anybody playing? Anybody playing Stardew? Lil Simsy is, but I don't really want to raid a big streamer. Let's find somebody new to raid. Let me just go to the Stardew category a minute. Stardew Valley. Preferably like a smaller streamer. Oh, who's this?
Let's go and raid this person, maybe? Okay, let's go raid this person. We are going to go and raid. We are going to raid Writer's Block. Love that. They are playing Stardew Valley. Let's go give them lots of love. If you would like to join in with the raid, go ahead and copy and paste that raid message to join in. You will earn extra channel points from joining in with the raid. Thank you all so much for hanging out with me today. I do appreciate you all. I will be back hopefully either tomorrow or Monday with some Sims, probably, because I haven't done Sims literally all this week. I've played Animal Crossing and then I did a bit of Sims 4. I don't know, but I need to do Sims 3 and 2. I haven't played Sims 2 in a hot minute. But thank you all so much for hanging out. We're gonna go raid this person. Bye, Louise. Thank you for hanging out, my love. And yeah, let's go send over all the love to this bitch. No, not bitch. To this person. And once again, thank you, everybody. And I will see you soon. Bye, loves.